It's gonna explode any second. We gotta get out of here.
It's too late, Marcus. There's nothing we can do for her. We've gotta run.
North.
Come on, Marcus. Come on, Marcus. Come on!
They detonated an explosive in the hole. The ship is sinking, sir.
Tell the men to evacuate.
Calling all units. Abandon ship and evacuate immediately.
Is it over, Marcus?
I just wanted us to live in peace, but everything I touch just turns to dust. I just wanted my people to be free, but instead all I did was lead them to disaster. I am trying to find answers, but everything around me keeps falling apart.
What should I do, Carl? They're killing us. I don't want to answer violence with violence, but what choice do I have?
I miss you, Carl. I miss you so much.
Thank you.
I thought you'd be safe staying with us. I was wrong. You need to leave the city while you still can.
Getting Alice away from here is all that matters now. We have to catch the last bus. We might still have a chance to cross the border. Marcus. Save our people.
They killed North right in front of me. And I couldn't save her. What's the situation?
They're taking all our people to camps to be exterminated. In a few hours, we'll be the only ones left.
They've already built 5 camps in the Detroit area alone.
They're building camps all over the country. They're organizing our destruction. They're preparing for a genocide. Our people are counting on you, Marcus. You're the only one who can lead us. Wherever you need to go, we'll follow you.
My fault. The humans managed to locate Jericho. I was stupid. I should have guessed they were using me. I'm sorry, Marcus. I can understand if you decide not to trust me.
You're one of us now. Your place is with your people.
There are thousands of androids at the Cyberlife assembly plant. If we could wake them up, they might join us and shift the balance of power.
You want to infiltrate the Cyberlife tower? Connor, that's suicide.
They trust me. They'll let me in. If anyone has a chance of infiltrating Cyberlife, it's me.
If you go there, they will kill you.
There's a high probability. But statistically speaking, there's always a chance for unlikely events to take place.
Be careful.
North meant everything to me. She'd have given me her life.
There wasn't a thing you could do. Now we have to make sure she didn't die for nothing. If it weren't for you, I'd be dead. Thanks to you, I might see our people free one day. You and I haven't always agreed, but I know that we're fighting for the same thing. Whatever you decide, I'm with you, Marcus.
Humans have decided to exterminate us. Our people are packed in camps right now, being destroyed. Time has come to make a choice. One that very well may determine the future of our people. Now, if they want war, they'll get it. We are going to fight for our freedom, and we will succeed or die. Are you ready to follow me? Thank you.